What are you talking about? How's that?
I'm asking,
my mind wants to explode sometimes when you ask these types of questions, because it exposes that you just like you.
No, I'm out of it. Yeah. I get it.
And it's just like there's no point in answering.
So, but have they not figured out how? Okay, so you go out in TTS. Why have they not come up with?
Because it's just like, you know, I get stuck in a rut where I'm just like, what am I doing with my life?
So you can't.
Why am I doing this?
That's what I'm saying. They haven't figured out how to take that away yet.
What? How do you? Oh my god.
What the
fuck?
Why is that a crazy point?
What the fuck? Like,
Why is that crazy?
I'm beside myself right now.
Why is that a crazy point, though?
Point? Dude, how drunk are you?
No, I'm asking. So you don't even know
the words you're fucking saying right now. You're asking about text-to-speech donations from fucking...
Sure, okay, I'm not saying...
Streamlabs. Like, dude, this is so fucking not fun. Like, I want to do a fun stream, and, like, you're fucking asking about... Like, this is, like, going to fucking...
Why are you yelling?
I'm not yelling at all. I'm talking to my microphone. You can fucking play whatever the fuck you want.
Okay, no, I'm asking... Tell me that, yeah.
How stupid is like Tony tonight? So last week we had a few tiffs with people. Tony being one of them. Tony, if you don't know, is a dear friend of mine and former co-host. He's a good guy, and he had a slip up. See, Tony likes to drink a lot on the show. To the point where he forgets what he's doing or what we're doing. So nonetheless, he's gonna be not coming back on the show, and no issue there. Tony's a good guy. He's a dear friend of mine. We're gonna keep contact. He's gonna keep behind the scenes doing some stuff with myself as well as you guys in the chat. And I'm looking forward to this new journey.
Why? Spending all my time and my money going out of my head. Trying to think of the time to hide the tears. But when the cold wind blows, I get that funny feeling again. Oh, I wish to God that you would quit. Tony, come back. You ain't done enough on me. I was wrong, and I just can't live without you. Oh, Tony, come back. Listen to me. You can blame it all on me. I was wrong, and I just can't live without you.
Tonight. Sorry about that. Well, I'll see you guys next time. Tune in to the streams coming up in the future. We'll probably see you next week with this fucking thing. Who knows? Who really gives a fuck, right?